Good morning kids, welcome to the English class. Today I am going to teach you the letter guess V. V for van. V for van. So let's start our English class. Good morning children. So welcome to the English class. Take out your alphabet reader reading an activity book. Today we learn a new letter. Which letter can you recognize? Can you guess which letter? No. Okay, I'll tell you after you. What will you write? V. V for vegetables. V. So open your book, find out page number 2626. Here, what is this? V for violin. V for violin. V for vulture. V for vulture. V for van. School van, you know? You know about school van? V for van. V for vegetables. V for vegetables. Speak out with me. V for vegetables. V is for vegetables, healthy to eat. V is for vegetables, it's healthy to eat. Okay, what is this? Capsicum. What is this? Capsicum. Brinjal. Onion. Onion. Potato. Okay. You all eat vegetables, okay? So students, now again recall. V for violin. V for vulture. V for van. V for vegetables. Wow. Okay. So with the help of sketch pens, I show you how to make letter V. See? Wow. You also do this activity at home, okay? V for van. What is this? V for van. Okay. Now students, take out your red color notebook. Which color? Red color. Which color? Red color. Okay. Now open page number. Open your notebook. Open it. Okay. Here you can see on the left hand side, write down 27.8.2020. What day is today? Thursday. On the right hand side, write down C.W. V for vest. V for vest. Now how to write? Slanting line down like this, then go up. Very good. It's so easy. With the help of two slanting line, make a letter V for van, or V for vest, V for vegetables. Speak out with me. V, V, V. V is for vegetable, healthy to eat. V, V, V. V is for vegetable, healthy to eat. Okay. Now here you can do one activity. You have to paste the picture related to letter V. Okay. You have to paste the picture related to letter V. See, you have to paste it. Van. Van. okay. Van paints the picture related to letter V. Violin, okay, you have to paste it here, okay. Violin, vegetables, whatever you have, okay, related to letter V. So you have to do this activity at your home. Thank you. Have a nice day.